Hello viewers, welcome back to our channel Credit Solution. This is Bradley and I'm back to give you all the latest updates about our film industry. Today I'm going to talk about the upcoming thriller movie where Chanchal, Choudhury and Jaya Ahsan, two of the finest actors of our country, have worked together in. Well, if the audience have not guessed it yet, the name of the movie is Debi. So Debi is basically an adaptation of a book written by our very famous writer Humayun Ahmed, and the movie is directed by Anam Biswas. The story portrays a thrilling experience for the audience to realize supernatural powers. The main character on which the story is based on is a character named Ranu, who can somehow predict the future. Jaya Ahsan plays this amazing role of Ranu, and judging from the trailer, we can expect a very marvelous performance from Jaya Ahsan herself. Chanchal, Choudhury on the other hand plays the very famous character of Misir, who is a psychologist. He's a very intellectual person, and due to his special interest in parapsychology, often people go to him to seek help. The story advances on how Misir is investigating Ranu's character to realize how she's been able to predict the future. The story itself is very fascinating, and due to the large amount of Misir fans in Bangladesh, the audience are expecting a lot of hype from this movie. So hopefully the movie will live up to its expectations and give all the audience the happiness and joy that it deserves. Three songs have released from this movie's album, and every single audience are very hyped about all the three songs. One of the songs is Dui Muthor Bikel, the other one is Doel Pakir Kornare, and the last but not the least, which is sang by Anupam Roy himself, Mukhe Ashi Ar Chokhe Jol. Last but not least, I would like to tell all the audience that the movie Debi is going to be released on 19th of October in the nearby cinema halls. So please go out and watch this movie and tell us how you like this movie or not. Thank you for watching our channel. Please like and subscribe if you like this video and if you want to see more of our videos in the upcoming future.
ক্রিয়েটিভ সলিউশনের সমস্ত দর্শককে আমার অনেক 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 শুভেচ্ছা। দেবীর সাথে আপনারা সবসময় ছিলেন, ক্রিয়েটিভ সলিউশন ছিল, আমি তাদের কাছে আন্তরিকভাবে কৃতজ্ঞতা জানাচ্ছি। দর্শক যেন হলে গিয়ে আমার ছবিটিকে দেখে এবং সাকসেস করে তোলে। দেবী নামে এতদিন আপনারা জানেন যে একটি উপন্যাস ছিল হুমায়ুন আহমেদের, খুব তাড়াতাড়ি আপনারা জানবেন যে একটি ছবি তৈরি হয়েছে, অনুমোদ বিশ্বাস করেছেন। আপনার সবাই অনেক ভালো থাকবেন, আপনার কাছে আমার আন্তরিক আন্তরিক কৃতজ্ঞতা। সবাইকে বলবেন হলে গিয়ে ছবিটি দেখবার জন্য।
মায়াবতী কন্যা রে, শালুক ফোঁটা ফুল রে, রসগোল্লার মতো মিষ্টি কন্যার হাসি রে, আয় দেখা যা, আয় দেখা যা।